Kyle Hunt. He's a 15-year-old piece of work.
Jeffrey's friends in Venice say that he's the only one that Jeffrey talks to anymore.
Cool.
I already told that monkey cop. I don't know where he is.
What'd you just say?
Nothing.
Monkey cop? He said it for a reason. Come on, you got special insights in life? Let's hear it.
80% of the world doesn't look like you. I bet that drives you crazy, huh? Let's see how hardcore you really are.
Don't touch me, faggot!
Nice. Where'd you pick up that party line? The internet? Some angry short order cook? A couple of credits short on his GED?
I've been reading.
Did Jeffrey read those books in his school?
No way. That school's all Negro. Jeffrey can't even walk to class without getting jumped.
You have any trouble with Lionel Crouch?
Him and his homies? Yeah.
So Jeffrey took out Lionel.
I didn't say that.
What's Jeffrey's beef with the gay guys over in Doverson?
No beef. Just for fun. When we need cash, we pull a knife, take their wallets. I'm not gonna talk to the cops. Say they're trying to fudge pack some teenagers.
What'd Jeffrey need money for last night? Gun to kill Lydell with? Is that what he was planning to do with the rest of Lydell's buddies? Come on. You see that? You see that? If there's one thing this country's good at, it's incarcerating black males.
That's where they belong.
Yeah? Well, guess what? It's one thing to chant Heil Hitler in your buddy's rec room. It's another thing entirely to say it loud and proud in the exercise yard at Pelican Bay. Now you do the math and you tell me exactly how it is you think you're gonna survive down there.
With help from the Brotherhood.
I don't get it. Hey, you got the attitude, you got the tats. Why would you help a nigger?
I'd never do that.
You are right now. Jeff's father's a black guy.
I've met his mom. She's pure.
His dad's not. Look, you see that guy right there? That's Jeffrey's dad.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Jeffrey never told you, did he? Come on. Go introduce you to him. Then you'll tell me where I can find Jeffrey.
Jeffrey's a nigger?
The worst kind.